So one of these days, I lost my vending machine key and had to replace it. I went on Amazon to get a brand new lock and a brand new tool to get the lock out. After I changed the lock, I went ahead to restock. And while I was restocking, I took out the money, and that's how much I had. And in this picture, it looks a lot bigger because I pulled out more money from the machine. But I'll see you guys soon. You already know, I'm Dragon Vending.